Just about set for game three of the round robin at this year's 2022 Memorial Cup presented by Kia. Last night's game, a thrilling one. The Shawinigan Cataracts QMJHL champions eke out a round robin victory over the Edmonton Oil Kings by a 4-3 final. Victor Findlay here with Kevin Sawyer, ready for another Edmonton Oil Kings game tonight. They get another QMJHL opponent in the tournament host St. John Sea Dogs. A lot of questions ahead of their game one. An impressive first showing for them, though, against Hamilton.
Secret's out. There's no question about that. Everybody's wondering what's this team going to look like getting knocked out in the first round, that upset. And with the new coach and Gardner McDougall, it was quite impressive, to say the least. I thought that the simplicity in the game for the Sea Dogs is what stood out for me. They went low to high with the puck in the offensive zone frequently. They got a lot of chances from their D-man. That opened up the ice, and they took full advantage. It was the defensive side of their game that stood out for me early, and then they were able to pick apart their opponent. It was a fantastic first win for them in this tournament.
On the other side for Edmonton, you know, I guess it's still early in the tournament, but this is a massive game for them tonight.
No question about it. It almost feels like a do or die. I mean, this is a team that comes in. I think that they were the favorite team coming into this tournament. It's because of their balance and because they can play physical, they can play fast, they've got skill. Their goaltender is second to none. But now it's a very quick turnaround on the pre-scout where they spent all of their attention on game number one. Now they have to go to the tape, and I'm sure that coaching staff was up into the wee hours of the morning taking a deep dive into the game of St. John's, who executed a game plan to near perfection. So I'll tell you what, there's going to be some tension in this game, a do or die. And I'll tell you what, the Oil Kings have been really good when their backs have been up against the wall against the Seattle Thunderbirds in that fourth round, and I would expect nothing but the same here tonight.
The Oil Kings are trying to break one of the more curious streaks in Memorial Cup history, where the WHL champions have lost 14 straight games at this tournament going back to 2015.